Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sophia, for those of you who are new here and those who are not. Hello, welcome back. So today I will be doing a haul from going to Generation Beauty, and there is quite a lot of stuff to show you today, including my little lanyard with my name on it and like the map and some of the places that we didn't end up going to. So there's that. And yeah, I just kind of wanted to show you guys what I got at Generation Beauty. This includes the swag bag from Ipsy in general, and then all the places that my sister and I went to just do the collecting. And then I did buy one thing, and that's in there too. Since usually for like each of the companies that you went to, you got like one free item or whatever. So yeah, if you want to see that, then keep on watching. Okay, so like I have a couple bags because like I was traveling, so they're all kind of smushed together. So just that's why this is all kind of unorganized. Okay, so first I have this Lip Land. It's literally a silver lipstick, and I'm like trying to figure out like what exactly I'm gonna do with it, but like I'll figure something out. Okay, so I'm trying to figure out where should I put these. I'm just gonna put them on the ground, I guess. Okay. Next we have this Pixi, I think it's just like a shea butter lip, it's like shea butter lip balm, but it's slightly tinted. I'm gonna go through this really fast just cause it's quite a lot of stuff and I'm trying to, don't want this video to be about 20 minutes. Okay, then next is the Tarte Tartlet Lip Paint in the shade Bestie, and this is literally so cute. I wore this for my second day to the convention. I don't want to be like that kind of person who holds it up, but like I literally want to focus. If that's it, swatch. It's so pretty. It's like, it's not too brown that it looks like gross, but it's like has a nice hint of pink, so it like looks good, but it's like not too pink and like, you know what I mean. Okay, next I'm gonna go over some eyeliners because there's a bunch of eyeliners in this box. First, we have this Cotton Candy Liner in Mint Chip, and this is from Absolute New York. Okay, so I really like the color of this. It's so pretty, but I'm not great with, like, this is, like, I'm good with felt tip liner and, like, gel liners, but this is literally liquid liner. Like, this is the actual, like, liquid liner, and it's really, really pretty. It's, like, this nice little, it's basically Mint Chip, but it's hard to work with because it doesn't dry as quick. Like, felt tip, they kind of just dry there. But you have to make sure it doesn't dry so the liquid doesn't smudge around. So that's why I'm like kind of conflicted on that one. So yeah, and then next we have this waterproof eyeliner from Absolute New York as well. And I've kind of decided that I haven't gotten together with the eyeliner. And this is in Mauve Rose. It's a pink liner, which is really pretty, but you need like a bunch of coats to make it show up. And it's really hard to work with. I don't even know if you can see it right there. It's like really hard to work with, and that's why it's like, I'm just not really good.
There we go. I'm just gonna like close that viewfinder so that doesn't look weird.
Okay, next, I'm actually really excited about both of these because I was out of felt tip eyeliners. They both dried up, and so this is, I'm so excited. This is a Milani eyeliner. This is the iTech Extreme Liquid Liner, vinyl, and this is in the shade, I think it's shiny or skinny black. I'm so confused. Shiny black, and then that worked really well. I also used that on my second day. And then this one isn't black, but this is from Note, and this is a ultra rich color in the shade Deep Forest, and this is literally so pretty. It's so smooth. It's a pencil liner and it goes on so well, and I absolutely love it. And I'm trying to figure out what exactly I'm gonna use it for, but I'll have to find a way to use that because I love it. Okay, next we have this Clinique High Impact Mascara. At the Clinique booth, you had the option of a moisturizer and a mascara, and since I'm a bigger fan of mascara, and like my house is pretty set with moisturizers and my skin's not that dry, I went with the mascara. I haven't tried that out yet, but I'm looking forward to it. I'm so happy about this. I'm literally so happy. This is the Tarte Lights Camera Lashes. I had the mini one of this. I got in the Ipsy bag a while ago. But we got the full size, which I was really surprised about. For most places, they only gave out the mini or the travel size, because obviously we're traveling. But I got this, and I'm so happy, and it's just so amazing. The fact that I know, like, how the product is, and, like, that it's so good, it's just amazing. Okay, I have three more in this box, and I have three more bags to go. Okay, next we have this Pure Correcting Primer, and this is the Illuminate and Glow effect one, and so it's just a primer with a bit of a sheen to it to apply underneath, like your makeup, just to have that more dewy effect. And I tried it out and I really like it. Like, it doesn't make you look oily, but it gives that nice little dew. This I'm so happy about because they, at the Milani booth, they did match you for your color before they gave you the color, which is just like great. I could tell some of it came out of the top on the plane. But this is the Milani Retouch and Erase Light Lifting Concealer, and it is so good. It has a little sponge on the top and it matches and it's great. So I'm super happy about that. And then lastly in this box, I have the Pixi by Petra Sheer Cheek Gel, and I got this for taking a picture. I like it. One of the things I don't like is it kind of rubs off the makeup that you have underneath it, so you need to be very sparing with it so you're not going too overboard. Okay, so that's what I have for that box, and now we're gonna move on. I have so much stuff to show you guys, so I'm gonna probably end up like speeding up some of this because I have this bag, and I have this bag, and I only showed you so many, so I'm gonna go through them a bit quicker. Okay, so I'm just gonna, this is gonna be like a fun little bag. So first from Soulful, we have this. I think this is a moisturizer. No, this is a balm and a face mask, which I'm really excited about because I don't have a lot of face masks lying around, but now I have a bunch, which is like great because I don't have the best skin, so I'm super excited about this. And yeah, that's just a tea tree mask. Okay, next we have this Cover FX Illuminating Primer. And that's pretty much the same thing as the pure one, except it has a bit more coverage. Okay, I'm gonna show you so many face masks, guys, like not even joking. This is from Yes2, and this is the Detoxifying Charcoal Paper Mask. And it is for clear skin, which is great because I do struggle with acne occasionally. It's really depending on the day, 10 month, whatever. And I'm excited about that, so there's that. Another face mask, this is literally the most favorite, like, excited face mask. This is one of those bubbling masks. This is from Double Dare, and it is a detox bubbling mask. And then there's a microfiber mask to go on after, and I'm just, like, so pumped for that bubble because I've seen so many cool videos of it, or, like, versions of it, and it looks so cool. Okay, next we have this Mirabella Lip Pencil. And this, okay, I don't think I'm going to use this that much. It'll be good in, like, very, like, glamorous looks. For like special effects, because it is really bright, it'll be hard to use on a normal basis. It is really smooth, which is absolutely fantastic, but it's just like it's really bright, and so I'm trying to figure out like a good scenario for that. Okay, next we have this Pacifica Body Butter in Island Vanilla. I haven't smelled this yet. I can't smell much right now, but it smells pretty good. And it's really cute. I really like the packaging, like. The bottles, it's not really packaging, but you know what I mean. Okay, next we have this Bereman Feeling Beautiful Dead Sea Minerals Anti-Stress Mask, which is great for anti-stress, I guess. Clears pores and smooth skin, which is, who doesn't want that? Okay, and then we have another one of Cover FX Illuminating Primers. And then we have, I'm so excited about this. I had this in another size I got a while ago, but this is the Ava NYC Therapy Hair Session Mask. It smells literally so good. This is my favorite smell in the entire world. It smells amazing. Okay. Next, we have this H2O Beauty Elements Fresh Powder Exfoliator, and I really like this just because you can pick the amount you want, and it's not like, it's a paste, so it's not that big of a deal, and it's just a little powder, which is great, and it's like something different, I guess. Next, we have this Perlisse, and this is just a BB cream. I don't have BB cream, so this is like awesome. Okay, I'm going through this as fast as I can, I swear you guys. Next, we have this Shea Moisture Superfruit Complex 10-in-1 Renewal System, and this is a shampoo. And let's see the smell. Okay, surprisingly, it doesn't have a smell to it, like not that I can tell right now, which is great, but it has no sulfurs, no parabens, no phthalates, no paraffin, no mineral oil, no synthetic fragrance, no synthetic color, no DEA, no animal testing, which is great. That's why it didn't smell, because it has no fragrance. Now we have gotten that far. Okay, next we have a ColourPop. This is an ultra matte lip in the shade, here, we'll see. Oh yes, this is the one that I was, okay, this is in the shade Clueless. I was so, so happy about this when I got it, because I already have the, I think it's, It's one of those like lippies sticks, and I have it in the same shade, which is gonna be great, so I can line my lips with the lippies, and then I can use Ultra Matte over, and this is like literally one of my favorite colors, and the packaging is so cute because it's like this nice shiny like matte black, and like the container is all matte, and I love that look, and it's just so pretty. Okay, next we have this Luxie Beauty Fluffy Brush. It looks like this. I'm so happy about this. This came actually in the Ipsy bag. It didn't come from Luxie. And I was so happy about this. I have one of the Luxie brushes already, and it's like a big flat top blending brush. And I don't know, I like when things match. It's so cute, and I really like it. Okay, next we have this Pop Ink Outliner. This is a super fat felt tip pen, and it's actually pretty good as far as I can tell. It's so cute. It looks like a mascara, but it's not. It's just this little tiny, and it applies really well. Like, look how dark that is in just, like, one stroke. You don't need, like, layered on or anything, and it looks really good. So, yeah. Okay, next we have this Believe True Cream Moisturizing Balm. And I think this is just for your face. I don't think it's meant for like under eye or anything. And it's just for face and neck, which is great. Just to have a travel size of that for if I ever go on like vacation to cold places in general, or just like using it as moisturizing. Okay, next we have Jergens Original Scent Long Lasting Moisture for beautifully soft skin. I have really dry skin. I don't have dry face skin, but I have really dry like legs. Such dry legs. Oh my god, guys. So I'm actually really excited about this because I got a lot of face creams. I didn't get a lot of like body creams, and obviously Jergens focuses on that. So I was like super happy. Okay, then from JCap, we got this Rocker Chick. I believe this is a lip liner or eyeliner. I'm not sure. I believe it is red. Okay, this is a lip liner, and I'm actually so pumped. I have to wear red lipstick for dance competitions, and like lip liner will be so helpful for like when I'm trying to get that really precise line. So this is gonna be great. Next we have the Blurt Chick Stick for lips. Oh, let's see. And this is okay. Okay, let's see. Okay, it's kind of similar to that. It has like the same look as that really shiny pink one did. I put it right above, if you can see that. This one is actually pretty practical. It's a bit pinker than I would usually go. I go for the nuder colors more often. But that one's also really pretty. And it's super smooth. Both of those are really smooth, so that's great. Okay, next we have this Hourglass Veil. And I think this is a primer, and it's such a cute little like thing. Like, I love the whole matte look, as I was saying, with like the ColourPop lipstick. And it has the matte little container, and it's just so cute, and it looks so elegant, and I just love it. I'm going as fast as I can, I swear. Okay, next is the Dermalogica Photo Replenish Oil, and I think this is just like as a moisturizer, and it's like not to get your skin too oily, but just like give that bit of moisture. So yeah. Next, this is from Clinique, and it's All About Eyes Under Eye Moisturizer, which is great because I've been super tired lately, so that'll be super helpful. Next is Meet Matte Hues, and this is a long-lasting liquid lipstick in the shade Trustworthy. It is so pretty, it's so dark and rich, and it's just like a beautiful color. I'm trying to like, I feel like this would be a great fall color. I know like winter is almost over, but like it's so gorgeous, and god, this video is gonna take forever. I'm so sorry. Next we have the Note Rich Color Lipstick. And I think this is like a reddish pink. It's really similar to this one, actually. It's like more on the red side. Here, it's right there. And it's super smooth, and I really, really like it. As I said, it's gonna be helpful for competitions if I need something like that, where it's a bit on the shinier side. How am I gonna ever get through both of this? Okay, now this is the Briogeo Despair Repair Gelled Oil Overnight Repair Treatment. I believe this is a hair like mask. It's not supposed to be like your whole entire head, but just like for your scalp, to moisturize your scalp, because like anything's good when you're moisturizing. Next is this Ofra Long Lasting Liquid Lipstick in the shade Tuscany. Okay, so I really do like the color. It's great. I will show you. My hand is literally gonna be covered in swatches. It smells so good. It does have a bit of a sheen to it. It's more of a shiny matte, and it's right there. It smells amazing, and it's so pretty. One problem I do have with it, my sister tried this out for the second day of Generation Beauty, and it did fade into a pink, which was a bit frustrating because she was expecting this really nice, pretty dark matte, and it lasted like that for a while, but then when it was like 8 hours later, it had faded into a pink, which was like fine because pink's great, but like not what she wanted. Okay, next is the Makeup Forever Mist and Fix, and this is just to do a little spritz after before your makeup. Next is the Skin Fix Natural Lemon Mint Repair Balm, and lemon and mint are like some of my favorite like flavors and scents, so I'm so excited about that because once again, like, I've been really just kind of a mess. Next I have the Pure Mineral Glow. I think this is a kind of like bronzer slash blush. It's really pretty, it's super shiny, but like gorgeous. Okay, I have a couple more things in this bag. Next is the Derma-E Purifying 2-in-1 Charcoal Mask. I love charcoal masks because they are like nice and detoxifying. They're great for your skin. They pull out everything bad. So I'm excited about that. Okay. Next we have this Duo Chapstick. It's literally just like literally a Duo Chapstick. Two different scents on each side, like watermelon and strawberry. So yeah. Next we have, I'm not going to swatch all these for you guys because there's quite a lot, but I'm just going to go off the ones that we got from Jouer in the Ipsy bag. This isn't from Jouer, but just in general. This, we have the shades. This is, they're all powder eyeshadows, and then we have one, I think this is a primer, which I'll probably use for my eyes actually. But I got them in a bunch of shades. I have four here. One is in the shade Chestnut. Another is in Mahogany, another is in Opal, and I can't tell you the other one because the sticker isn't on the top, but I've looked at all of them and they're all so pretty, I'm just forgetting them. Okay, last but not least, in this bag, and we have two more bags to go, this is my favorite thing that we got in the Ipsy bag, like the Ipsy swag bag, and this is the NYX Professional Makeup in the palette. This is the California palette. All the colors are beautiful, so I'm gonna go like across from left to right naming them, and they have the fun, like the most fun name. Okay, there's NorCal, and then there's Golden State, then there is Pacific Ocean, then there is Sandy Beaches, and Grizzly Bear, and then, sorry, then there is Earthquake, Redwoods, the Orange County, California Skies, and Beach Bum. I think I did that in the reverse order. Yeah, no, this is Beach Bum, just kidding, I did that right. But oh my gosh, they're all so pretty. Some of them are shiny, some of them are matte, which is great because it's like super versatile palette, and I'm so, so, so excited to use that in some makeup tutorials for you guys. Okay, next, I'm gonna actually go into the Wami bag because I think there's more in this. Okay, from Derma Eve Stand. Okay, we got these cute little hair ties, which are honestly the best because they like don't leave. Like, they're not very practical, but they're great for when you want to, like, sleep or just have your hair up and, like, not get those little, like, tight lines around your head. And then in the Derma-E, we got a bunch of, like, creams and lotions, and it's just super cute. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, this video is so long. Okay, this, I think, was actually, oh, this is from Milani, and this is the Nail Her, these are reusable acrylic nails that you just glue on yourself. They're all clear so you can paint them whatever color, which is great because that means like you don't have to be sticking to one color if you don't like it that much. So I'm super excited. And then the Derma Doctor Lab, you just got a serum for your face because I don't have any serums. That's awesome. And then next from Skin Fix, we just got a foaming oil cleanser, which is amazing because I have super oily skin, so I'm excited to try that out. And then another thing from Skin Fix was this Ultra Rich Hand Cream. As I said, I am very dry elsewhere, so yeah. From Shea Moisture, I got two little single-use 10-in-1 Renewal Conditioner. I'll probably use these as masks rather than conditioner since they are like 10-in-1, which sounds like fantastic. From Balami, which is actually from Nail Her again, we got this little nail lacquer in the shade Always a Bridesmaid. Honestly, it's not my favorite color. It's like this whitish, it's this white shade, but it has a bit of a yellow hue to it, so I'm not quite sure if I like it yet, because to me it just looks a bit dirty, but I can't quite tell. From JCat, I got this Golden Soleil Baked Bronzer, which is great because I don't have a lot of bronzers, so that'll be fun.
Guys, my throat is so dry right now. I'm sick, if you can't tell. Okay. Next, from Dr. G, we got another cream. As I said, I got the serum from there before. So that's exciting. As I said, from the Luxy booth, I had another. So now I have three of these little matching, like, cute little, like, pink and brassy things. This one's an angled brush, which is great because I have a lot of, like, makeup that has me coming off my old angled brushes. So that'll be so fun to use all, like, nice and clean. That's just, like, this is a coupon from, like, Skin Fix. Okay, next we have the Pixie Lengthy Fiber Mascara, which you're supposed to use like in between coats of your mascara to like attach onto your lashes and make them like look longer. And then we got another like code for 30% off Luxy brushes. And then this, I'm so happy because I also have one of their blending brushes already. So the purple one is the Highlight and Glow. This pink one is the Triad Concealer. And this one is the eye shader, and I don't know, it's just really cute. I have one that matches with it too, which I'm so excited about, this whole matchy-matchy thing. Oh my god, I'm talking so fast that my throat is hurting so bad. Last bag, let's go. Okay, next we have the Pacifico Super Kale Juiced Up Conditioner. I'm gonna really be excited to use this because it's 100% vegan and cruelty-free, which is great because I love brands that like aren't doing any testing, which is great. Like MAC, I love their products, but I don't buy any of them because they are, like, they do a lot of their testing on animals, which I'm not a big fan of. So currently, I don't have any of their products. That and they're pretty expensive, but they are good products, which is the sad part because I really want to buy some of them. Next, we have the Marc Anthony Deep Repair Aloe Vera Jasmine. This, I'm so excited. This is another conditioning treatment. All these conditioning treatments, my hair is gonna come out, it's gonna be so, so soft. And I believe we got two of those. No, I stand corrected. We got another Marc Anthony thing, but this is the Nourishing Argan Oil of Morocco conditioning hair treatment. And I think I had something like this before and it was like a mini size, but my hair is gonna be so soft, you know it. This I'm literally so excited about. So I don't have any really good like big primers. I've been using those little like mini tester size, and I got a few tester size primers, which are great. And I did get this in the mini form from Smashbox, the little mini tester size, which is great. But this, I'm so excited. This is the Photo Finish Foundation Primer from Smashbox. I love the texture. It's clear. It's like, it fills in your pores so you don't have any like lines or anything, and it just looks so good and so clean. It makes your makeup look amazing. So I'm so pumped. Okay, so this is the same conditioner as the Morocco and Argan Oil one from Marc Anthony. It's just in a little tube rather than in a thing, so you can like reuse that. And then, Marc Anthony was really, really like, it gave a lot of stuff. I have a bunch of stuff over here too. But I have another Marc Anthony thing, and this is curl defining lotion. This is good for like maybe like people who do have curly hair. My hair really depends on the day. Sometimes it gets like when I have rain on it or whatever, or there's just like, it gets really curly. Not really, but like, you know what I mean? It curls up in a bunch of places. Like I have little spirals everywhere. So like when I go to the beach, so I mean like, I don't know. I'll probably give that to one of my friends who has curly hair. We'll see. Next, this is the Benefit Highbrow Pencil, and I'm so happy because this is like literally all their like new like brow products are so nice, and I got a couple of those, which was like great. Here, let's see if I can get it out. Okay, so this is it. It is so pretty. Oh my god, yes. And it's just like the little cap, so cute. So there's that. Okay, next we have that one's just another one I already showed you guys. We just got two of those. Next we have this Ofra liquid lipstick. It's not matte, it's in the shade Malibu. It's a super shiny. I don't think I'll wear it that often because, as I said, I'm not a big fan of shiny. I mean, it's like kind of matte, but it's also quite shiny. Like it has a really bright sheen to it. It's that one right there. And I mean, it's pretty, I don't know the occasion that I would wear it. So, this I had a while ago, and I'm so happy I got it again because I used it so much that I ran out of it in like a
couple weeks. And this is the Marc Anthony Dream Waves Beach Spray. And it is so good because it gives your hair so much texture without it getting like super, super crunchy or anything. Okay, next I have just a few more things to show you guys. I'm gonna bring this over. These are all my aerosols that I got. Most from Marc Anthony. I have one from Avon NYC, so I'll show you that first. This is a Surf's Up texture spray, so I'm so excited because I have this and then the beach spray from Marc Anthony. So that should be good. And then I think I have two of these coconut oil hydrating volume hairspray, which is gonna be great because I have like formal coming up soon and I have a bunch of competitions coming up soon, so to have it like not as crunchy but like still holding will probably be great because those like are nourishing, I guess. And this is a refreshing coconut dry shampoo actually, and it's supposed to be clear, so, and it says no white powder, so I really want to try this out and see how that works. And I got a second one of those. It's a clear dry shampoo but it's not coconut and it looks like this. So that's that. And then I wanted to show you guys, I have two more things, and then I wanted to show you guys the very last thing. Okay, these are both brow products. As I said, I got a couple things from Benefit from their like new, not new, but like newish brow collection. So this is the Gimme Brow Brow Gel, and once again, it has like the matching little cute lid to it. And then I think this is from Mirabella, yeah. And this is in the shade medium, and it's just a brow pencil, which I really needed because I usually use the Anastasia Browways in taupe, but I was out of that and I didn't have the effort to spend $20, and I was like, hey, I'm going to Generation Beauty, maybe I'll get something there, and surprise, I did. Not really, but this is, it's a bit darker, so I had to blend it really well to make sure I don't look like too dark, but you know what I mean. Okay, very last thing, this is the one that I bought with my own money that I was so excited about, and I for sure I came like this is something I came knowing I wanted to get. This is the Meet Matrimony Matte Eyeshadow Palette, and it has 9 matte shades, and oh my god, I came knowing I wanted this. It has the shade Matte Lynn, Matte Thomas, Matte Rosie, Matte Lopez, Matte Kumar, Matte Moskowitz, Matt Evans, Matt Reed, and Matt Ahmed, and they're all just such pretty colors because like it really ranges, so I can do a lot of good looks with it. It has a little mirror, which is awesome, and I just really like the colors, and I'm a big fan of Matt because you can do more natural looks a lot easier. So yeah, I did it. I made it through. That's it. That's all I have to show you guys. I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and go ahead and click that subscribe button down below if you want to see more of my weekly videos, and comment what you guys want to see because I'm curious. I did a video that I uploaded last Monday, which was a recommended video actually, and that turned out quite well, and I found some new favorite products. So give me some recommendations down below. I'll talk to you guys there. Bye. That was even worse. Sorry.